welcome back to my channel, and this time it's Granger. I'll be playing it the hard way, and here it is, the model.
The euphony.
Yeah.
Of suffering.
I have been using this skin, this biotic whisper one, and Granger is a very unconventional marksman because he gains less attack speed. And let's look at the skills. It's a rhapsody. The first skill, the damage skill, is Granger fills his gun with bullets. 6 bullets are there, and it deals 80% of total physical attack. Then there is Rondo. Actually, it's an escape skill, probably a blink skill, which gives extra 10% damage in 5 seconds for the next 2 basic attacks. And it's cooldown reset as Granger done his rhapsodies. And it is that Sonata. Granger can shoot up to 3 super bullets, up to 100% total physical attack, and 6, you can, as you know, Granger has 6 bullets, so he can shoot up to 3 super bullets, and every bullet cooldown reset by the succeeding remaining super bullets by 15% for every second. So there's the Death Sonata. I'll show you how Death Sonata works in games, and also the passive, how the Rondo works. And here's the passive. The Granger can fill his gun up to 6 bullets per second, and each 6 bullet decides the death of the enemy. It deals critical damage if you have taken Berserker's Fury or not, it doesn't matter. And here's the unique passive. Granger basic attack will deal more damage, but he gains less attack speed, so attack speed doesn't matter for Granger, so Marksman emblem is probably useless. So we should be using here more attack and penetration. Which emblem can give that? Maybe assassin. So we will try that now. Assassin set would be better. I have showed you both the models of Granger. Fortunately, I have the skin for it. So let's look at the build and emblems we should be using here. I will be using mostly assassin set with the talent bounty hunter. If you can look there, I have increased the movement speed. I can increase attack also, but movement speed fits my playstyle better, and attack penetration. That's the most important thing Granger needs, and bounty hunter adds cherry to the cake. And here's the cooldown shoes, then bloodlust axe, then hunter strike, BOD, all are attack items, no attack speed yet. Then there is a first item for attack speed, sea halberd. Actually, it's for life drain, and then for more penetration I am using malefic roar. So you have seen the builds. I have been using all basic attack items, no attack speed, just basic attack. Not even Berserker's Fury is required if you're using the assassin set. And here we go. It's a solo gameplay, so I'll be focusing more on Granger and farm, because I don't believe my team is good. So I'll be focusing on Granger. So here we go. And you should be seeing the time playing him with retribution. That's the best spell for Granger. As much as you farm, as fast as you farm, is the better for Granger, as we would be needing more farm, as much fast as you can, as early as you can get that blade of despair. You are always in advantage. Yes, here's the first skill. Here it is. Yeah. So you can see 6 bullets filling up, and yes, again I pulled that up. You can use combo of second skill, then first skill, then second skill. It's a simple combo, 2-1-2. It's go in, put that skill, and then come out. It's like attack, blink, attack, or blink, attack, blink. That's how it works. Attack, blink, attack also done, and blink, attack, blink also done, fine. And here we go. You can see I've been using the tier 2 jungle item, Nimble Blade, because it increases the gold as well as the stacks physical attack, so it's very beneficial for Granger. And you can see here how this Gushan died. Very bad about him. He was just trying to gank me, but got ganked instead. And here it is. You should try to keep as fast as you can. 10 creeps you need to stack the full passive of this Nimble Blade. So I would be focusing to kill 10 creeps as fast as possible, so that I would be in advantage. There's an Aldous coming. Maybe I can kill him. Maybe I'll not. I'm already level 4. We're level 2. Yeah, here. Yeah. You should be focusing how to aim your skill. Yeah, here it is. Yeah. death sonata. You can see how I farm, how I performed the death sonata. You should be jumping far from the enemy. You should be far from the enemy, and then you have to perform the death sonata. But first, your first skill is your main weapon. That's the main damaging skill. Death sonata can't always work unless until you get the blade of despair. Death sonata is somewhat useless, but your first skill can always deal enough of the damage. And I'm focusing on farm more. I have more gold than my teammates because I'm soloing the lane. Solo laning is best for Granger. And here comes the Eldos again. I will be aiming my first skill on him again. Yeah, look at this. Yeah, here it is. And then second skill, two basic attacks. I have increased damage just like Clint, so I did that. I think that Eldos is a feeder. I don't care. I'm just farming my way, and I'm ahead of gold because of this nimble blade. I have killed around 3 or 4 monsters so far. 2 or 3 I guess, so it would be stacking up to 3. I will try to take the turtle, but maybe Gushin will take it. It's fine, doesn't matter. It would be my 4th jungle monster. Yeah, it is. Okay, now 5th. So that's how I would be stacking it. As fast as you kill those 10 creeps, you can get that full basic attack, physical attack damage you need. And here is Eldos again. I think I should kill him this time also. Yeah, I aimed first skill, second skill. Yeah, this time death sonata in bush. You know, I was in bush, he can't target me, but this Eldos is somewhat noob. Not all Eldos are like this. I'm just getting lucky with him, but that's how you should aim your skill, and that's where the movement speed works. See how I'm aiming the first skill. It's like just aim and then keep rotating there, just like zigzagging there only for the first skill. But don't zigzag much, because if you fell short of the path, then your bullets will miss. And here again I'm killing the creeps. Farm as much as you can whenever you get the time, but always focus on push. Initiate, because you're a marksman, so push is the main thing. Kills is mandatory, but push is the main thing, because this game is all about turrets only. So you can look how I am damaging the creeps now. Actually, sorry, minions. That's how I'm damaging minions now. And here it is, Gunivere. Yeah, here it is. I blink death sonata, and here is the kill. Yeah, so the blink skill is really helpful. Because, and now you can see that I kill that creep just by my first skill. That's when the whole 10 stacks of physical attack are on the nimble blade. Then I will not be removing it until I've got the 5 items. So that's how I would be using nimble blade to my benefit. I'll be cleaning creeps easy, minions easily. So that would be a great beneficial item for me to farm enemy jungle as well as mine. Here Gunivere comes again, the Gunivere. Yeah, here I blink. Now I'll put the death sonata on her on right place. Yeah, yeah, here I got the kill. That's how it works. You should be try to blink. You should try first to escape the enemy skill. If you blink clearly and if you're good at it, then you can kill enemy easily, because enemy has done his thing. Now he's an empty barrel, and now your bullets are full. So let the 6th bullet decide the death of the enemy. Yeah, here we got the turtle again. Don't use roam items unless until not granted, useless on solo heroes. And here it is, Eldos again. Maybe I can go for him. Yes, I will. Yeah, death sonata again. And yeah, sorry, I didn't got the kill. Okay, here is she. I may get the kill. Yeah, here it is, from this time from Rondo, the second skill. Increased basic attack for 5 seconds, 2 basic attacks. So that's how I'm using the Rondo. And here I'm cleaning the enemy jungle. I want farm as much as I can. I just want as fast as I can get this BOD. And for a kind info, Hunter Strike is a little BOD, if you can get it right. Hunter Strike is just a little BOD. So if you are less at farm and you can't farm because of your teammates or something like that, then make promote destroyed. Hunter Strike first. Here it is, I'll be getting another kill, okay. Sorry, Jaw had stole it. Yes. That's how the damage is increasing. And I'm just waiting for my BOD. Hunter Strike is a little BOD. I just made it in advance so that if my team fucks up, then I would be the one to carry them. Hunter Strike works fine, and yeah. Okay, this Eldos. Yes, we got the kill. Not me, but yes, we got it. Okay, Hunter Strike here. Okay, now, and yeah, blink. And then it's very easy to kill her. Blink, and actually, I'm showing you how to counter her with Granger. Just blink at the right time and you are done. Here is the Harith. Got him too. That's how the damage increase is. Still, it's just because of Hunter Strike and Bloodlust X. That's how Granger is with Assassin's Right. Yeah, here it. Again, I got the kill. Just mark the first skill, zigzag it, and you get the right place to get the right kill. Again, we will be going for this girl. Okay, didn't got it. Maybe Death Sonata. Okay, Death Sonata missed. Harith. This time, Harith. We'll see what we can do. Okay, we'll be killing this girl. Okay. This girl again. This Gunnivere is gonna die from me. I don't know why she is coming in if she gonna die. So that's how this damage is. Now I have BOD. I can easily kill anyone. Yeah, yeah. Gushan got the kill. You can see the damage. Super damage. After BOD, Granger is a beast. You can kill anyone one on one. Yeah. Look at the Claude and look at me. Yeah, here I got him. Okay, I blinked again and Gunnivere is dead. Seriously dead she is. She tried hard, but now she's seriously dead. Okay, Eldos coming for me. I'll blink. Yeah. And then, yes, got it. No need for blink. And this time, hurry. Yeah, double kill. Triple kill. Okay. I'm going greedy there. I'll try to take the maniac. Okay. Missed it. Okay, I'll die. So, here's the little gameplay of Granger. I died first time because of the greediness. I wouldn't have been dying. So that was a great match overall. And you can see how farm fast is the Granger. I was super farming with him, and you can see the gold difference. You can see the gold difference. I am on 10k farm, and the enemy team on 4k, 6k, and even my team on 6k and 8k, and I'm on 10k because of this Nimble Blade, and still I haven't cleared it until I get the Sea Halberd. So that's how it works. I got the legendary, and thank you for watching. Do like and subscribe to my channel. Signing off for the next video.